Gatorade and water and things like that.
Slugs and burgers.
Yep.
And chips.
Yep.
All of the above.
Okay, we got the sunrise leaving, we got Ray's Rise.
40 hot dogs,
right
36 hamburgers, Mike 4 or 5 bags of chips.
We'll
hopefully enough
right
buns.
And then if you want to do a beginner ride, meet over
to do Mike's ride?
Yeah.
Have any beginners?
Any beginners?
Yep.
Yeah.
I got a couple. Is that the spicy ride here?
Yeah, there's like what that is. Indies right over there. We're doing the road ride.
Who's that?
207.
Oh, okay. Was that Megan?
No, I didn't see her.
What's your name?
Andy.
Andy.
Any beginners?
Thomas.
Thomas? Hi, Thomas.
I've been a couple of times, but I can do some tips.
Yeah.
You're going to
beginner?
Yeah.
How much have you ridden?
I've ridden with this group maybe like 3 or 4 times. But
we all stick together.
Sure.
We feel we got to split at some point.
Sure.
Phillies.
It's okay to, you know.
Yeah.
You know, it's a no drop.
Yeah, I might split after a little bit, see how it goes.
Let's stick this group together for a bit, and then if some people are dragging.
I can take a bath.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, so I've been like 4 times with this group. But
oh, nice.
I've ridden like, otherwise, but last time we didn't meet, it was kind of toward the back, so.
Okay. It's all right.
See how it goes.
Here we go.
Where are you from?
I'm from Scarborough.
Scarborough?
Yeah.
You ride that stuff down along the rail tracks there at all?
Sometimes, yeah. I mostly...
By the bog, by the swamp?
I mostly ride with these guys.
Oh, nice.
To be honest, yeah.
Yeah.
I'll do like trail rides, just like gravel.
Yeah.
Speed and all that.
Yep. Clear. Pretty good pace. Yeah. As you say, I thought we had a bigger group.
Yeah, we do.
It's a little thick out here.
They just ran out of gas. Ridden much lately?
Yeah, we've gone pretty weekly or bi-weekly with these guys.
Yeah. You get any in during the week?
Yeah.
Maybe besides the Wednesday, I guess.
Not much, to be honest. I usually do other stuff.
Just said a rebound.
Dale, this set? Dale?
Did we pass?
We all set?
Yeah, we lost two, and he's gonna take a little slower group.
Yeah, okay. So I'm gonna leave one off the back.
Right. Too spicy for you. Thank you.
Whoa.
Group stopped. They're going. Obstacle. Good. Going that slow, I'll probably spin out. Here we are in a GPNEMBA Cyclomania ride. We're on an intermediate ride. So far it's pretty intermediate. Following the race course, Bradbury 12. I think we missed one section. Some rocks. And bridges.
For sprinkling the forest with all the pine needles, it's an extra nice touch.
No charge for that.
Took me all night to do it.
Still rooty as ever. They've cleaned up a few spots here and there, though, right?
Yeah.
That it?
We got everybody.
Go, go, go.
say that was your first ride?
Now, on my first ride, that rock wall, I was like, not sure where I was going, went over it, lost momentum, and just stalled out and tilted over. Leaped off the bike, landed on my feet.
We got about 2 tenths of inches of rain yesterday up here.
Yeah, it is a little slick.
Really? Yeah, a big thunderstorm came through about 3 a.m.
Yeah, Yarmouth's blowing dry. It's like, oh, it should be great. And then as soon as I, before I pull in the park, I'm like, wait a minute.
Her road's wet.
That was the point that the dog ended up in our bed.
I think so.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
Lonzo? No,
we
first
went
up to the
left
and we
came
in. Oh,
right.
Lonzo?
Yeah.
No? Vegas?
Yeah.
Oh, what do you mean that?
Topsy-turvy.
Don't have vodka or
booze. Perfect. Sweat it out.
Island, thank you. Cocktail Island.
On the right track.
Are they cold? Put them in the fridge?
One of them's in there.
How many turns and what roots in there today?
Yeah, it is. Really.
I've never had two in a row.
Front wheel trouble.
It's like water.
Yeah. It's hard to sip them.
But these are only 5%.
Yeah. Oh, there's hikers.
Runners up.
Runners up.
Big group.
We ditched them. We had them. The other guys kept going on us?
We didn't see any runners.
Yeah, we had no one. One person.
Two runners.
Okay.
Yeah. I can see the runners.
Oh, cool. I see.
I think I saw any runners
too. Well, have fun.
That's a workout right there. Doing that.
It's funny how they all have the same backpack.
Go, go, go.